Hi friends, welcome to Wisdom Online Max channel. Let us see the yesterday's puzzle is the Hondal solve this puzzle. The puzzle winners are solution of the puzzle is given that muskmelon plus grapes plus apple is equal to 30. Muskmelon divided by grapes is equal to 2. Apple minus grapes minus muskmelon is equal to 6. Then apple into grapes is equal to how much is the puzzle. From this first and third equation, I am using elimination method. See carefully. A is equal to 30. A. So under A, I am writing A only. Minus G. So, under G I am writing minus G, minus M, under M I am writing minus M. I didn't change anything the equation thought. Simply, I wrote the same letters, turn off those same. And I am using elimination method. No more changes in the signs. Only plus and minus will be cancelled. Plus and minus will be cancelled. 2 apples is equal to 36. Apple is equal to 36 by 2 equal to 18 you will get. So, in place of A, you got 18. So sum of these two should be 12. Then only 18 plus 12 is equal to 30 you will get. That means M plus G is equal to 12. In the second equation, M divided by G is equal to 2. No, that means M equal to 2G you will get. Substitute this M equal to 2G in this one. 2G plus G is equal to 12. That implies 3G is equal to 12. That implies G is equal to 12 by 3 equal to 4 you will get. Apple value is equal to 18, grapes value is equal to 4, and muskmelon value will be how much in place of M if I substitute G, G equal to 4, no, so 2 into 4, so muskmelon value is equal to 8. These are the values I got. So check whether these are right values or not by substituting in the third equation. That means 18 in place of A, 18 minus in place of minus G, minus 4 in place of muskmelon, minus 8. So, 18 minus 4, 14. 14 minus 8 is equal to 6 is the right hand side value. So, all the values what and all we got is exactly correct. So, come to a puzzle, they are asking that. Therefore, A into G is equal to how much? A value, apple value is 18 into grapes value is 4. So, 18, 4 is 72 is the answer for our puzzle. If you like these videos, please give one like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon for getting instant notifications. Thank you for watching. Today's puzzle is, observe the picture carefully and try to give the answer. Please like these videos. If you are watching first time, please subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon for getting instant notifications. Thank you for watching.